No, she didn't turn up. A little pig had to go to the next day.
No, we're not complaining. Given the rest of the week's going to be wet and miserable.
Yeah, but for Scotland.
I didn't check that. I didn't know. It is, so I can't go any better.
Yeah,
oh, well. Lucky I bought the wet weather gear then, Linda.
Yeah, you might need it.
Yeah, but the point is, Scotland is like that.
Well, I'm not whinging.
Everybody knows that Scotland always gets it worse.
Right, well, my phone says cloud. So let's hope my phone's right then.
Yeah, also, what we get is what we get.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's be honest about
it. Because we've already had a few pretty good days, right?
We have.
So if it rains the rest of it, that's still better than I was expecting.
What day is it today? Monday?
Yeah.
It's drizzle tomorrow and gentle breeze.
Yeah, well, the thinking was we go to Aberdeen tomorrow and that's probably still
light cloud and a gentle breeze on Wednesday. Thursday's light rain. Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Isn't very good.
Soak completely in, but it may not soak completely. But anyway, Linda kindly bought me this towel to sit on your seat to make sure I don't put sun cream on it. Very kind. But I'm putting it down at the moment anyway. I was just slapping it when I get there.
Okay.
Because this stuff's instant protection. It's something you've got to wait 25 minutes or half an hour for it to get going, this stuff comes on straight away. So that will be fine. They had a pretty good selection of sun cream as well, as you would expect from a reasonably big shop. Anything would have done, but this just does put the...
corgi. Soft corgi.
can't turn off the radio.
Yeah, the tracks actually need slimming. I don't know.
that as well, because we've got the trimmer.
Because with auto steer's dropped off.
Can't see the houses around here. You can't even see your neighbour. Oh, we might run over there. I think there might be a foot dwelling over there. That's a long way.
This is where the AA box is.
This may be it, yeah. still there.
It's actually my right to right there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Can you look back up there?
Certainly can. It's clear as far as I can see.
ferry bridge that is worth their while cutting it down and pelleting it, taking it to ferry bridge to be burned. Lots of the ones in with Wales have been pulled out for that purpose. Charge when the engine's on, so you may as well take it with you and plug it back in again when you get back in the car, because we've still got another 46 miles to go to get to Braemar, which is quite a lot of charging. So we have been out this way then. I know we've been here, but
yeah, I've been here, I remember this. We had a coffee here, I think.
Yeah, it was raining, wasn't it?
It was raining. It was pouring with rain. It was absolutely pouring with rain.
That's right.
Again.
Is this where I got something charted? Perhaps not. I've been so many shops, I wouldn't know.
I'm guessing you can park. It's
supposed to be
my first stop there. Somewhere down.
the co-op. I can't remember
yeah,
that
you're
co-op.
Right. We did, didn't we?
We've arrived.
There's a cave, I think.